This is a ZIVA yoga block. Now you're probably asking yourself, what is a yoga block? You probably see them lying around the gym all the time, in yoga classes, maybe some Pilates classes, even stretching classes. But what it is, it's a solid piece of foam with three different sides. And it's often used for yoga, for beginners in yoga, as well as people that are less flexible.